from the shores of Newfoundland. God, do me a favor, you got them with your hand. Protect them from the dangers and the fury of the sea. For those little boats of Newfoundland, Lord, mean the world to me. My mama told me stories way back when I was just a little boy, about little boats of Newfoundland that sometimes made me cry. She told me of the hardships and the dangers of the seas that will remain on till the day I die in my memories. Brave men, she said, is what they are, those who face the icy winds, knowing when they leave the sheltered coast, they may never ever come back again. Then as the teardrops filled my eyes, she'd hold my tiny hand and say, son, the proudest thing on earth are those little boats of Newfoundland. When the little boats go out to sea from the shores of Newfoundland, God, do me a favor, you got them with your hand. Protect them from the dangers and the fury of the sea. For those little boats of Newfoundland, Lord, mean the world to me. Yes, those little boats of Newfoundland.